Yeah, guys, subscribe.
Our treehouse was so remote that we had to take a plane, rent a car, and then drive 4 hours just to get there.
Oh my God.
All the travel was worth it because our treehouse left us saying,
"Oh my."
Of course, she'd bring Andrew. That the treehouse?
Okay, let's take a look at the
treehouse. And Brett and Jeremy. And that's their treehouse.
It's a little bit smaller than I thought, but you know, we can make it work, right?
It's literally just wood around a tree. Look, wood built around a tree. All right, not only do we have the cheap treehouse, but I've just stayed with this guy.
Dude, I'm the best person you can stay with, man. With
this guy.
A lot of survival shows.
He has a name. Phew, that is so
the
cool.
Is across the bridge, and we're going to take a look at that right now.
Wait.
Well, it depends. If you change that...
Georgia, the jungle.
We are literally on a bridge right now, and it's very wobbly because Andrew is very heavy. Don't shake it!
Oh, my... Nope. She's already screaming. She's like, nope. Like, I'm done.
What?
Yo.
Wow. You know what?
His mirror.
I am moving here with you.
I agree with Andrew.
You have a literal tree in the middle of our house.
Yeah.
Okay, this is definitely better than Brent's and Jeremy's treehouse.
Let me give you guys a little tour where we'd be staying tonight. We have a nice little ladder, you know, get up and down, you know what I'm saying? And what else do we have up here? Here, Brent, you want to take it over for me?
Nothing, Jeremy. We have nothing here.
Hey, at least we have each other, right?
Yeah.
You guys hit that subscribe button, please. Please.
Hey, good hands, like I said, I know exactly what I'm doing, okay? So first you just want to, you know, spread this out a little bit. Wait, what did
he literally brought a tent.
Stick him in the tent. You have to make the tent.
I thought it comes built.
No, does it come built? You gotta build it yourself.
Bro, what? Yeah. Well, I don't think we're gonna need these.
Oh, we're gonna need those. We don't have a tent if we don't have them.
You're gonna need those.
Just has a blanket, and then I use you as a pillow. Look, we're good. Come on, let's go. Why?
The hammock.
For
our bed.
Oh, my God.
Oh, subscribe.
Sorry, the mirror, the tree, the two chairs that make Andrew and I look like an old married couple. The fireplace.
Wow, nice. Her face.
I got him, oh my God, I got him. All right, let's kill him now, let's go.
Huh? Come on.
What the oh my God, I'm gonna kill him.
No.
This treehouse is literally 120 feet up in the air.
100 feet,
yes,
120 feet. Oh, no.
Twinkie.
Matching pajamas.
Yeah, we do, okay? Also got us two bananas. They're getting a little bit old.
Bananas?
I know, I'm maximizing my calories. I'm eating the peel too. You can't throw away those calories. I also got a
stapler.
I also got a dumbbell. I also got, I forget what this is called, but it could be pretty useful.
Binoculars.
Binoculars.
That's the only useful thing that you've
brought.
That's
so tiny.
I can't Andrew from here.
No, you can't.
I also got my favorite picture of Lexi. We probably need that up here. We can put that like right here.
Where did you get that?
Oh,
why did he have a picture of Brent's sister?
That we can look at. Lexi and your dad. I snuck over yesterday and I got these.
See that?
That's fine.
What is wrong with you?
Well, I know that
for real? Seriously.
Here, I even brought a hammer.
For what?
Who knows? We might need it.
I might
for what?
Literally hammer your head.
And I also brought my typewriter.
How did this all fit in one suitcase?
typewriter. What is this, 1800? I think Jeremy just making this weird, very weird. I should hire someone to edit my videos. That'd be really cool, right?
Your first course for today. Or? Yes. Oh my. Okay.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. Are you doing
that for a friend? So, I haven't seen Jeremy for about an hour. I don't know where he is, but I'm not too mad about it.
I caught something! Dude, this was so hard to get, man. I kept running away.
What is that?
Hurry!
Where did he get that from?
I don't know what it is. I saw, like, out in the wild. I had a catch. I got my hands dirty and everything.
Why would you put a stick through it?
For flavor.
Like, did you really go to McDonald's to get this?
Not exactly that.
Where'd he get a burger from?
Hey, you just stole my son's big chicken!
Hey, if your kid really wanted it, they would have put up a fight. He, like, literally handed it to me.
He's four!
Right here.
Oh my gosh.
I have some potato gnocchi and roasted butternut squash with a brown...
Well, that was very rude of him. Oh, very pretty.
I wanted to ask you a little question. Probably now is probably the perfect time to ask you.
No.
Why?
What?
No. I hadn't even asked you the question.
I don't care.
Okay, well, what I wanted to ask
you... Get your hand off.
Oh, my God.
He had enough. And Brett had enough. He was like, I'm done.
Wait, what in the world?
What is that? I don't know if that's good or not.
Yeah, sure.
Make us do. I think we should tell some scary stories to each other.
You want
to
tell scary stories?
Let's do it.
You go first.
She went and traveled with somebody else to another treehouse. Another dude.
Dude, that's terrifying, dude. I have goosebumps thinking about that.
You know what's terrifying? You being literally right next to me. That's a scary story. Two people in a treehouse under the same cover.
I'm finding that scary.
I find it scary. I'm leaving.
Okay, Andrew and I are stargazing now.
I feel bad for Brett. Really, I do. He's like, eh?
I take back
my shirt.
No, it's
way
not. It's not better quality. I swear.
Alright, we should probably get ready for bed.
Thank you. Worst day of my life.
Best day of mine.
Just go to bed.
Alright.
Not on my shoulder.
Alright, it is time to go to bed.